course. We all have to celebrate this.
All right, welcome back, guys. All right, so, yeah, welcome back. Here we are with Smash Station 46. I'm your host, S.A. Sash, and accompanied by...
Your fellow...
S.H. Pac-Man. All right, we got a little bit of lag going on here, so just bear with us here. But we got S.H.L. versus B.T. Let me go ahead and put the names in here. SHL player 1, SHB2. I think SHB2 is actually player 2. No pun intended, but whatever. Alright, and there's a little bit of lag.
Okay, first stock taken by L.
I can fix that. I think that kind of fixed it. That's still a little bit of lag.
I would say it fixed it a little bit.
Wi-Fi is an issue. Anyway, alright, so we got SHL taking that first stop as Luigi, and the BT is traditional main Sonic. You got anything to say about this? This is actually really funny because he hasn't been playing Sonic.
Yes, I played a Sonic the other day, and I can tell Sonic has changed since Smash.
Oh yeah, Sonic definitely got a little bit of got some nerfs because he's a really oppressive character, and just with his punish game. He's not like one of those combo characters, but he's just like one of those really hard hitting. Tip for tat characters, and that's actually B2's playstyle. He doesn't really combo that much, if you notice.
Yes, indeed. And another thing is, it's not helping Sonic. He doesn't have any kill moves.
Not really. He's got his back air, and he's got forward smash and up smash. And also his grab, since he's got throw kills, like his forward throw, it's the kick and the back throw. One point smash four.
A misfire.
Yeah, it was a misfire, but the forward smash is what took it. Yeah, L is doing a really good job just trying to catch that homing attack. And if he holds the smash attack and it's timed it well, I think he can actually catch his spin dash.
Me, personally, not enough spin dash?
Not enough spin dash? Yeah, I think there's, like, more than enough spin dash. Not enough spin dash. Personally, not enough spin dash. But, L's a good smash attack from L will probably take the stock here. B2. Is that a taunt?
And that is the plank.
Dude, he should taunt. He should do a first taunt, do that.
And then
the second he does, he do another taunt and do the down taunt.
A jab takes... Oh, two taunts in a row.
That's like three taunts counting.
Luigi's real good with that new plunger grab.
Topic title. What's that?
Who won? 2-0 or 2-1? Who won that? Who won that?
Oh, I did.
We play next match, and we're just commentating this.
Oh, we play? Yeah, B2 is really pushing hard to get this second stock taken away from Luigi.
Yeah, he's doing a good job. And then there is B2.
Oh, he is going down deep.
Sending a message, and oh my god, what is this? L taking that stock with the misfire. Oh,
Luigi wins.
Oh, real right now.
He's trying to get this music. He says it's the music. So. Well, I guess this goes to show you what the movie's gonna be like. Trash, you know what I'm saying?
We're talking about the Sonic movie. That trailer came out today, actually. So, like, I gotta say, that trailer was kind of.
You bet.
You banned the Wolverine right there. You can either ban. Yeah, you banned two. You banned the two. All right, so you banned the two stages. And then he chooses. But like I was saying, though, that two movies, I mean, the one movie, though, that came out today, like, as a diehard Sonic fan, like, look, man, I like, as much as I like the franchise, this movie is not up to my expectations. So,
I see it being a great comedy. I'm not going to lie.
Okay,
Jim Carrey's up in this thing.
Yeah, that will.
It's
going to
be real good.
When it comes to Sonic, I like to focus more on, like, you know, some of the storyline and just, like, okay, Sonic in general is kind of on the comical side anyway, but like too much of comedy is just, it kind of hurts the series. It hurts.
It does. It ruins
the mood of this.
Yeah, it ruins his image.
Yeah. So here
we shall see in November. Sonic. Oh, L is going Sonic this time.
Yeah. So they're switching characters. Well, L is just, he's got something to say about Sonic. He's just like, that's not how you play Sonic. I guess L's going to have to show him how to play Sonic. And BT going, Link.
Link is, I guess you would consider this his second main?
I don't know. I know
or
Sam.
Or his first?
I'm not sure. I think Samus is actually the main, though. But here we go. L doing his, everything he can to
oh
get
my goodness. Two up B's and two side smashes.
Yeah, this is actually a really good strategy because like he can easily punish with the forward smash even though he doesn't really have to get off stick, like go too far. That's actually a really good Sonic, Sonic strat. I know one other thing that you can do with Sonic is get someone to use the up B and get them to run into the up B. And as soon as they hit that, you can counter the forward smash. That's a good spot dodge coming from L, but it seems like B2 knows a great deal of Sonic. And he knows when to counter Sonic with that spin dash.
Link is really fighting hard to hold on to this first slot and stop.
Yeah, that,
Oh,
and the stage fight coming from the homing attack.
And a ton. That was a good the best way to do L. it with Sonic.
This could be it for Sonic's shield, but there it is. Combo's coming from L. That was a really good read. Just did not get the punish. Yeah, the dash attack there.
Link is really struggling here to get a good
grab on
Sonic here.
Yeah, L is actually one of the spike masters of Farmville. And so I think he may pull it off, man, if he gets the timing right.
Oh, wow. That would have been a good combo.
Yeah, that
would have
been really interesting. Yeah. I think they both would have exploded. They both got hit by the explosion, though.
But I think Link would have survived that. But
yeah.
Oh, okay,
dash attack.
Yep.
Yeah, sometimes dash attack can prove to be a really good kill move, even though it's really slow. It's actually really easy to punish. I mean, he's just running at you. I mean, like, all you gotta do is just shoot. It's like a free punish, basically. So, yeah, that dash attack there is.
Nice parry there from Sonic.
Yeah. One thing I like about L is just like the fact that he plays other characters and he just adapts. He's adapting pretty well.
Oh, did he reverse that or try to?
Yeah, the extended the hitbox is really extended on the B. It's kind of like I'm not sure if you've ever witnessed melee Link's up B, but it's got a really wide hitbox and it's got a lot of knockback. It's kind of like that at high percentage.
Link is getting some good smash attacks up on this Sonic here.
There it is, that forward smash. He did a really good job just like tilting that forward smash like towards the ledge. On the back row. Yeah, B2 just struggling to get back on stage. Not sure what that was. I think that was a nair.
Up B saves him this time. That
was a really good bomb detonation, actually, because like the fact that he got that, like if he didn't, he might have actually got an advantage state. Sonic is really good with getting advantage state because of his speed and whatnot.
B2 might be able to pull this back.
Yeah, he needs to be really defensive and let his projectiles do most of the work on him. Because with Sonic, when he gets in, he gets a grab in, and it feels as if, though, you can't really, get your advantage state back.
Okay,
that forward smash is really good. B2 is doing his best to come back here.
Okay, good. Up smash.
Yep. One more, another forward smash may actually take Sonic. Sonic is light.
Ooh, that shield is under a lot of pressure there from Sonic.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, the spike attempt.
Yeah, the downer did not kill.
Oh,
this could be it.
And
there it is. The forward smash taking the game. L with game 2 win.
That was a good run for almost brought it back.
I'm sorry. Your TO is actually better than this. So I promise. On to the next match, everybody. Let's see what we got here. Roller, Pac-Man, you guys want that? Hey, we're playing. We play it now. If you want to play it. We play it now. Hey, L. You play, yeah, Ellie. L. You play Sports Slave. Sports Slave. He's right there. Yeah.
Yeah, and what that is all you have to do is,
jutsu versus sword. Outsmart yourself?
No. I didn't get to say it.
Oh, okay. Something beautiful was gonna come out, but it just...
I mean, I guess I'm gonna say it, but when I learned to play, when I wanted to
play, I tried to get a little bit, because
you
got an
idiot,
you
know, stop,
you
know,
like... Exactly. Had that, but then they took it from me.
Yep.
They took my recovery that I had. The only recovery I had.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I like it. Like, game two may have actually
SDs are terrible, yeah. Like earlier it wasn't even that. whatever it is, like grab my money. But he said you have to wait until you finish your move until the move is finished. Then you try to go to the cafe. Yeah. I was like trying to aim.
Yeah, because when you miss, it's like you keep going lower and then you'll get out of the range and then you before you can actually grab it. You get too low. Yeah, unless
you
you're
won't
like,
be able to recover.
Unless you're at an angle, like on the stage, then you might look
like. If you're like facing the stage, you have to change somehow.
Right.
You're
like, otherwise, you won't make
it. Other than that, you're not
going to
make it.
Yeah. No. It's too bad of a recovery. It's like.
See, I like it better than therapy. I don't have to go jump. I can just go.
The thing is, when you play some people, they'll like catch up to your recovery. You stay in a good too long, they'll like jump off the stage. Yo, can I get Meepo and L on stream? But he's gonna pass it. Hey, Bravery, you play back. Alright, we're gonna be ready. But that would be the first.
Okay, how did you actually get like that dash?
Oh, it's that one. Let's see if it's
that one.
Yeah,
that's
it. Yeah, his math boy was literally always me, though. It was.
Legos.
No, you weren't. You were very cute. I hear that song every time. And I'm so
I don't hear it much anymore.
that song is all the time.
And that's basically whoever, I think it's Tyler. Either me or Tyler.
Villager, no!
3, 2, 1, go!
So, Villager, this is gonna be interesting. Now we're going with,
I don't know if that's
I
I just set up for something. Oh crap. Wait, who won that one? Okay, cool. Cool. Now, three hoops.
They're not fighting, so I can do whatever.
Is there some salt going on over there?
Yo, Chris. Hey, Chris.
Salt?
Post that on the web for me.
He's my main shh. but I do know that Zelda does have a really good counter with that. I mean, no one's gonna see what I'm pointing at, but I mean, like, I know what I'm pointing at. It's like she does have, like, technically is a counter, right?
Yeah, it's kind of like a counter.
But also,
just mostly something to reflect with. That's it.
Yeah. So, almost similar to a dot.
Kind of.
Eh. Okay, I'm kind of confused because usually it shows, like, when Zelda does that, it usually shows, like, the whole suit and armor. On here, it's literally just showing, like, the armor,
I mean,
not even the actual
suit. I don't think he's building it up all the way just to get it out quickly, so Sash, like, like, keeps disrupting it.
I think so, to be honest. But they're both at, like, about the same percentage and still have the three socks. So, we're gonna see. Like, it technically is a pretty, like, evenly even matchup. So far that we know of. But it looks like Mega Man does have never mind. I was gonna say Mega Man had a little bit of the upper hand, but that took a lot of damage. Or he used an up smash. Not up smash. Yeah. Yeah! Okay, yeah. But
I'm not going to commentate
because I know
smash.
As soon as I say that, well, Dio still has all three of his
he's
stocks.
Doing very
they're
well.
Literally, he's going to lose a stock. I feel like it. that was funny. It's just like, let me just kick you a little bit. Okay, hi. It's 169. I'm sorry.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry. This is so bad.
I mean, he's doing a good job.
He really is doing a good job. With the
four
there we go. Now he just lost his stock. But that, I mean,
there's still no time for Sash to come back. And, I mean, he can do just that. Like, he has a knack for coming back at the last minute. So.
I mean, he's known for that, to be honest.
Like, he could be at the highest percentage possible and make a really good comeback.
Yeah.
Thank you.
just hear Falco.
Yeah, you heard it from the thing over there.
Is the salt real over there? The salt is real over there, but we're not gonna address that right now.
I'm about to go over there and wreck somebody's feelings in a minute after this is done and over with.
Nah, we don't need that true feelings wrecked over there right now. Later, but not now. But now is not the time for anybody to get wrecked.
Oh, babe, go fish with ugly. I mean, it's not a lot. All he needs is like something to, like maybe like a couple of floaters at a high percentage, and if he's like, he'll die.
Yeah, but also for like But also for like some people, it's all like, right. You could technically kill people at like 60%. So,
yeah.
That's actually like pretty.
It's down to the last stock. It's, And, I mean, anything can happen at this point.
Mm-hmm. It's literally sudden death. Well, not truly sudden death, but, you know. Oh, I would love to see that on one of the screens. Like, an actual sudden death where nobody's just like, yeah, okay, sure.
Oh, wow, that was
yeah,
Smash.
Yeah, it looks like Smash is actually just making a comeback.
Oh, wow. I mean, one, I think if he ever charged a forward smash and if he reflects it, it could be the end for Sash.
Wait, he's alive.
The pop off.
Gosh.
Still close. The good DI, though, by Sash, though.
Seems like
Tommy
Dio
is gonna keep his distance. I think once
Sash gets distance and use counter. Oh, there it went.
Good boy.
That was a really close game though.
Ooh. All right. Sash takes it.
And Sash takes the match. Oh, my toe! Really hurt. Ow, that was my toe.
I only had one way to recover.
Yeah, the
pop-up. It was. I was like. It hurt so hard.
It hurt so hard.
It hurt. Well, it hit so hard. So it was like that.
It hurt so hard.
Don't listen to me. Just don't listen to me anymore.
Yeah, I understand why you can't speak English.
Hey, Lulu, we can play if you're ready.
Oh,
yeah?
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I got it. Don't touch it. Mine for now.
Yeah, you play U2. Would you like to wait and play him on stream, or would you just want to play him now? You play U2.
Oh, I do?
Yes.
Oh, I mean, we can also play him. That's all I
can do. Oh, crap.
Okay.
Crap. I forgot to take off the zero.
Yeah. It's all right.
Break me down, and I don't know why. What do I do? Well, since I'm by my Stony Lonesome again. They could just keep throwing bombs at each other all day, and both of them could still win, or they could just do that. So it looks like so far Young Link has a lot more damage than. Oh, never mind. Okay, So it seems like a pretty weird match because they're both the same character, but one's just Young Link and the other one is Teen Link, but they have the same exact projectile movements and everything like that. So they all have the same moves. But I mean, it would also be in the same scenario as Joker versus Joker, or Ganon versus Ganon, or etc. But I say the links are more similar. Oh! The ruler got knocked off the stage already. And I know I'm that one. But it looks like they're just trying to stay on the ledge. Well, no, he just got him on the ledge with, I think, an up beat. No. Side beat. Like a whole lot of chaos because they're all trying to use their projectiles and their specials, to be honest. Like, especially for A's, there's no, I don't know if there's an actual technical term for it, but A's, you could literally just, like, one of the moves for a lot of sword characters, you just hit A, like, continuously, and people can't really get out of it. But that's also not just for sword characters. It could be, like, say, like, Kirby and all that, you just repeatedly hit A, and you could just, like, continue with continuously jab. But it seems like they're still about the same stock movements right now, so they could just still keep on going. And a side note, it's like, say, well, that one he couldn't do it, but say if you're like at a high percent and you get knocked off the stage, or get knocked almost off the screen, how people, so many people have been able to save themselves is by, you just go back towards the stage, or use your Joy-Con and you'll go right at to the stage as soon as you, like, get knocked off. So I say it works a lot better. But the case, it's like, I don't know about Link's recovery, to be honest. Link does have a pretty decent recovery, but if someone knocks him off the stage way too far, he can't recover as a lot of the other characters. I say he's not a full-on Link character, but he is, like, still kind of a Link character. The list of his projectiles can be used against him. There it was. But at least Ash got one stock on him, but Lone Ruler wins this round as Link. I'm out of my mind. Got me wrong and I don't know why. That's all I like about you. I gotta be entertained. I literally got left by all of my peers.
Come on. Mario wins!
Mario wins!
You got ready for it? Hey, we can play
No. No.
You can play Force Wave. Thank you.
is he gonna do? Oh,
yeah.
the bomb.
Because some of those players, they're decent, but like they're not great.
The people that I played against were like, except for, I mean, they weren't like the most skilled, but they were a lot more skilled than I was.
Yeah, but
so let's just say it was pretty interesting.
I
all it really is just to learn habits and patterns of how people play, and you'll easily.
I know, them. They learned my patterns really quickly. That's why it's like, oh, the first one, I almost win, and then the second one, nah.
Yeah.
It does that all the time. It's like, I get so close in the beginning, and then it's...
Yeah.
But I'm not a sore loser. I'm just like, it's progress, because...
No, it's definitely progress. It's a lot of progress. I think... For someone like you, like that doesn't own the game, and there's that KO punch BT with the Ridley. All right, so yeah, it's definitely progress, and it's a lot.
For someone who doesn't own the Switch or own the game, and only plays it when she either A, goes to the weeklies here, or goes to the weeklies on Fridays.
Yeah, that's a lot of progress. I'm being very serious.
When did Joke come out? Like 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, he hasn't been out very long.
Yeah. And I think I've only played on like the day he came out, or like that Thursday. And then only played him like at a few of the weeks.
Yeah, he's definitely a character that I think you're gonna really love
He's the new Kirby, except he's a lot better than Kirby.
Yeah, yeah.
In my opinion, I think he is. Smash 4, Kirby was actually like decent, but now in Ultimate, it's like the only thing that they added was that he just does fire.
Yeah.
In a line.
It's actually
he just rolls fire.
In Melee, he had that same. He could do that too, but it was bad in that game. It didn't do any damage. This match right here, though, it's looking pretty close, actually, within the damage right now.
Yeah, we got kind of off sidetracked, but it's still Smash.
Smash. Anything
Smash
related.
Talk.
But, Pac-Man taking that stock there with the force smash. I've only seen BT play Ridley a few times. I know he's a big fan of Metroid characters, so it's no surprise to me that he's picking this character, but...
I'm surprised he's not picking Sonic.
Yeah, Sonic's just one of those characters that he's going to have to just take his time getting in the swing of things. Sonic is not the same character. The transition from...
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, you would think they would either just add things to make them better. Goodness. They would just add things to make it better, or...
Yeah, but...
Like, just make the same character, like, have the same moves and everything, but just, like, add, like, a few new things. Not completely change the integrity of it, other than Bayonetta, I mean.
Yeah, Bayonetta.
She needed to be changed.
I'm pretty sure you're in the know about
Bayonetta.
No!
But anyway... The changes that were made for Sonic, he definitely feels like he feels about the same, but he's definitely not the same. It's kind of, I want to definitely say he's still pretty good, but yeah, overall you gotta like play a little bit. So B2 going with Ridley again, and the saving choice is F-Zero Classic. I think this is big. I need to go back and study up on my stage names. But I know the stage. It's an F-Zero stage.
Oh, I don't know this stage.
It's the classic SNES F-Zero stage.
I've never really, like, against my opponents, I've never played on this one. I've played, like, any of the other ones, but this one.
This is actually one of, Pac-Man's favorite stage names.
We technically have played it, just, like...
Just not a familiar stage, maybe?
Yeah, we played it once, but it was like as like teams, like me and Zay versus him and
Pac-Man. Yeah. Pac-Man hanging on to this KO punch, waiting for B2 to approach. And there's a KO punch taking that stock. Reducing those stocks to rubble. B2 or stock, those stocks contain salt. Each stock is salt. It's contained salt. Salt is literally pouring out every time he loses a stock. Like, you gotta be careful. Like,
yeah,
literally.
The salt in the Dead Sea just keeps rising every single time.
In the Dead Sea.
I mean, that's what literally what the Dead Sea is. They call it the Dead Sea because it has, like, a lot of water. I mean, a lot of salt in the water.
I know why they call it the Dead Sea.
And because you just float pretty much like you're dead.
Yeah, Pac-Man is really careful not to take too much damage from Ridley, because Ridley really puts a lot of damage and racking up. But it seems like he's doing a good job adapting. Like you said, just need to be really careful. One of Ridley's strongest moves is the forward smash. There it is, the KO punch. special. Oh, yeah,
what? Did they fix that?
See, even though you see a lot of repetitiveness coming from Little Mac, that is actually how you play Little Mac. Little Mac has moves contained mostly from smash attacks.
You're not wrong.
Oh, no. I see what he's trying to do there. I think he was actually trying to avoid getting hit by, even though that looks like fire, the name of it is called plasma. It's really weird. I don't know why.
It's called fire.
It's not fire.
I mean, it's plasma. Not, at least it's not PK fire.
That's true. I don't like PK fire. PK fire is annoying.
PK fire. PK freeze.
It makes me want to just, like, I can't live with myself when I hit, like, get hit with a PK fire.
It annoys me sometimes, though.
It is. Especially
like,
when it's
stack, go away. Shoot.
There it is. Is this going to be the KO punch to take the game?
We'll see.
Will we have to fight up next time?
Well, after B2 stop, bouncing around.
And there it is, the KO punch. We won't have to find out next time. We're going to find out right now.
Yeah, but now it's...
Don't. Just don't.
It was like weird, and then
I get it, but no, just don't. But
death.
Yeah, next.
Better yet, never mind.
But yeah. This
confusion. Okay.
No, I'm actually very aware of what's going on here. I'm not very confused at all. But,
I'm not confused about that. I was just confused. Just had to. He was like, anybody? Oh, I just walked away. He took your controller.
It's okay. But yeah, we got game three here. Next, whoever wins this will be playing SHL, and losers round three.
So Sig Tier is losing.
Yep, and B2.
Winner of the loser bracket.
Yeah, looks like B2 is very confident in his Ridley, and he's currently 6%. He needs to be very careful. And there's the counter. Oh my gosh, I think he actually has the,
Oh, he has the KO punch.
He should have probably rolled behind, but I don't think it mattered. And the forward smash. Notorious for bringing matches back to the world, and it looks like right now he's kind of being a little overwhelmed with the world against Ridley. Also, really moves are they do really well in the air. That's what I meant to say. And forward smash. Oh wow! I see a lot of weird stuff went on there. So the reason why it froze like that. It was not only because it was a KO punch, but like little Ridley hit Little Mac super hard. So that's why it caused such a weird thing. Wow. Heck, like I said, Mac-Man is very notorious for coming back with a Little Mac, and there it is. But let me stop before I cause a bit of commentators.
Commentator curse.
And the down smash, taking Ridley off stage again. The SD. The edge is up. It's above you, not below you. I'm not sure how many flaps Ridley had before he did that. I feel like he had at least like one more flap. But unfortunate SD. Pac-Man is gonna take advantage of this SD that he
got.
And the forward smash coming from Pac-Man. 2-1, Pac-Man, let's go. Mr. Pac-Man, I have something I would like to ask you. A quick interview.
Oh,
so,
gosh.
How do you feel after your game one win, or your game three win?
Feels good.
You had to make the boy think he was going to do something. You know what I'm saying?
Because it sounds like B2 is actually out of the venue right now. I don't think he's coming back for the game.
Well, I would say after that performance in that close match, I would say so too.
I would say so too. That was a good games.
So are me and him ready to go?
Yeah, you guys can play next.
So, I'm going to tell you, man.
statement, like,
Woo! Well, you guys know what time it is, right? It's time for Seth to take a short break. I have to leave after this. I do have to leave. I would love to do Project M, though. I would. I would love to do Project M Bracket.
Right. That's all you have to do. You just do a port shutdown, reset the switch. That's all you got to do. Simple as that.
What are you doing? He didn't want to unboot his thing regularly like a normal human being, so he being an adult.
Unboot his thing?
See, his controller was still on. He wanted to just take the thing. Why did he do that? Because he's an asshole.
Listen, he's just mad
because
he's off.
Exactly.
Okay, he just forced the switch off, but it didn't matter. He
didn't. See, that's the thing I like about the switch. You can just set it right there. It's not like a Wii U where if you set it down, there's like a huge waiting process.
But I'll be right back, guys. The next match here, we have Pac-Man versus Hell.
King DDD. Selena and Luma.
Yeah. Donkey Kong wins!
Come on!
Captain Falcon wins!
Okay. I'm in the group.
Start the battle. Luigi. Captain Falcon. Come on!
You laughing because you know it's crazy. Yes. Yes. This is bad being.
Captain Falcon, Little Man.
Upon a Sunday, we'll be doing a training. So, we'll be back.
Oh my god, that's perfect. Yeah. Yeah.
game.
It's that four. It's that four.
Yoshi wins.
Can you imagine my
hand
right here is
Falco,
and this is Yoshi? It's that four there. Right? Now that up there. Okay. Yeah. It's a classic combo. Two and try.
Oh, I did not hit update, but I did put the one in.
Yoshi!
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
I like scoreboard editor a lot. It makes it so much easier to do all this stuff.
Oh, yes. Yes, it does.
Oh, we're happening. Did you see that? That's a little bit of
a... That was glitching.
Did we do that? Pull up the scoreboard?
And let's... Oh no. We's lagging on the
did we do that?
I don't think we would have.
Let's go back to full screen and hope we can Oh, it's not even letting me full
there
screen.
There we go.
That's definitely on our end.
Yes, I would agree.
I'm sorry for your viewers, we'll try to fix this after this match. Because this is upsetting.
I see a slideshow, I see one bird, Aaron the bird on the ground.
Yeah, I know.
Aaron the monkey on the ground.
I see 83% and the next second it's 300. And I'm like, what the heck happened? Who had up all four?
I thought we was gonna get some good
connection there.
It looked like he was getting there.
Well, it looks like they went Kalos, I think.
Yes.
This is a great Yoshi stick. Yoshi's biggest worry, I think, is dying like off the sides or off the top and all that. And this stage is just so huge that Yoshi can just fly around. Basically like Goku. Yoshi is, what I'm saying is Yoshi is practically Goku.
Let's just give him some black hair and he's good to go.
I just want Yoshi to get up there.
That'd be perfect.
Be great. Oh my goodness, but somehow he got a lot of percent there. I can't really tell. I'm guessing it's a lot of drag down nonsense. Falco Nair has such good drag down properties. Now you get someone in that Nair, you fast fall, they kind of stay there and slowly start falling. It's so nice.
So Yoshi said in a nice 101. Let me see that 0.1%. And then
yeah,
next thing we know, he's at 106.7. The world may never know.
Yeah. I'm hearing all these downbeats from Yoshi, so I wonder if he got him in a couple combos or got him with a few ledge traps.
Well, 107.
Yeah, he's shooting the gangster laser. I can hear it. Oh, downbeat. Did that take a stop?
It did.
Yeah, gangster laser is a classic. You know, that Falco just pulls that thing out.
You know, the man we need to be able to use the gun is old Cap.
Yeah.
He would be OP with that gun.
Dude, if Cap just pulled out from that holster, just...
Yo, it'd be funnier if they changed the moves. Like, he pulls out and says, show me your moves with the gun in your head.
He takes the pistol. Oh, goodness. I feel like there's one person that we should not give a gun. Captain Falcon. His race car driving is probably dangerous enough.
I got a bogey on myself. Bop, bop.
Leans out the window. Blah, blah.
Who needs Falcon Punch when you got Falcon Gun?
It's like special gun, but more dangerous.
Falcon Bullet.
It's thinking. He goes, Falcon, and he pulls out a Glock. Oh, Vinny was holding on to the stock for a while.
It seems like he's at 100 and something, he's at 81.
Well, he was, but he lost the stock.
Oh, no, this is 16. Never mind. I thought that was 100.
Oh, my goodness. Falco's off stage. I can barely see it.
Am I going to hear game here in a second?
I can hear... What is happening? Bring, ha! Yoshi!
Oh, it looked like he went for a down spike.
He really wants these down beats. So... It's funny, me and him were playing over there, and I heard Sash go, man, it seems like Nifa can go for a counter. And I instantly went, counter.
Yes, we saw this.
Yeah. So I wonder if the players over there hear our commentary and try to do some other, what just happened?
Game.
Oh, Sash died.
I'm pretty sure you're the one that posted, right?
Yeah.
are lagging over
so,
here.
Ash, we are glitching and lagging all over the place. So when it's in game, it's just you can't see like anything.
We just updated the score and then it's what happened.
Well, let's update the score again, see if we can fix it. Vinny won, right?
Yes.
Hey, you want to move your doohickey?
Yeah, move your token. Like you're trying to select the stage.
All I saw was the mouse moving.
Ooh-wee.
Oh goodness, look at that.
That's some good legs.
What happened? It's the Wi-Fi, that's all it is.
Yo.
Everyone, get off the Wi-Fi.
I'm on
Monster Hunter?
Yeah, that's okay. We'll that one's good.
Yeah.
Monster Hunter's funny.
Got a solution.
You got a solution? What's the solution?
We disappoint our viewers by hitting stop stream. Shut her down all together.
Oh my god.
Second step. We back.
And as soon as we update the score, dude,
it will break. I hope we break it again. Now, excuse me, folks, while I go to the clip, it's actually shutting down the screen. Okay, I'm switching. Oh, I put Steam. Oh, I put the wrong app.
All aboard!
Oh, crap, what time is it? I gotta sign up for Scratch.
Oh, we only got 40 minutes, but.
Did you need mine? Yeah. Well, no, I got all my stuff on my phone.
My dad added that money to my
phone. Yo, look at this.
What's
that? A wrench in the tie.
How did that happen?
I don't get it.
Money, I have
$110.
How many?
Start the battle. Yoshi.
Not that, I know. I was like, I don't know. Well, it depends on how much my events are.
They're all $10.
All right, time out. Come on, we're gonna look this up. We're gonna
three, two, okay. One, okay. Go.
I am Vinny. We're not doing double for Smash Bros. We are.
That's 20. Are you doing
I
didn't see where I said it. Okay, but yeah.
Wait, is this you doing that? 64? You doing 64?
You a baby?
That's $20. That's $30. had enough already?
I just bought my Smash Con and stuff. Dude, I'll bet you 28 cents. Oh, that'll put you up to damn good old.
Money.
Yeah, money. I bet you 56 cents.
Boom,
another
56 cents.
$1.
Yoshi. Oh. All right.
Okay. Let's break
the
streak.
Oh, I can't wait till Smash Guys. That's just gonna be.
Are you Kirby?
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Yes. It's like going Super Saiyan. Until you miss a move.
Let's go, Vinny!
What? What?
Stop the battle, Yoshi!
Also. Really? Huh. I didn't know that. We might have a setting on or something. Oh wait, that might be-
3, 2, 1,
that's probably
go.
A Legacy XP thing. Yeah. That's what I'm going to tell you. Getting into the stage is a lot of area to move around. This is like, that's a little bit too high to help you with the layout. It helps with the my Super Saiyan Yoshi comments.
Yes, it was.
Oh no, I loved it. I loved it. That shit was
the
so
greatest
cool.
thing that ever happened to my entire
life. I get weak every time you say that.
Egg is a comment.
Bang.
Well, thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll see you guys next Tuesday.